say we should raise the minimum wage because, right, I say we should raise the minimum wage because today it's not enough. Because today it is not enough to move, to support a family. Another reason is when workers get paid too little, they will quit and look for better jobs. People will eventually go in debt and depend on the government to support their money. Raising the wage will improve 1/5 of America's earnings. The wage, it won't, it will kill jobs. That is ridiculous because you'll wait.